Hi, this is Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and this is the limited edition Spring Chicken from Malekko. This custom version just came in the shop, and with only 50 made, they won't be here long. You might notice there's something different about this chicken besides the custom paint job. There's an additional dwell control on the side of the pedal, and this knob's really interactive with the cluck, or reverb amount. When increased, you'll hear more bounce and a longer decay for extra wet tones. You could even get the pedal to oscillate like you heard in the opening when you take the cluck past 75% with the dwell on high. Plugging in an expression pedal is ideal for those reverb swells and controlled hands-free oscillation. And just like all Malekko effects, this high-quality pedal is hand-wired and true bypass. Let's start with the same warm and vintage reverb tone that the original Spring Chicken has by backing off on the dwell. I'm playing on a Strat into a deluxe reverb without the reverb. With the cluck increased, I'll show you how the dwell affects the size and character of the reverb. And with the expression pedal in and dwell maxed, the Spring Chicken easily takes you to a different time and place. Well, that's the limited edition Spring Chicken from Malekko. And remember, there's only 50 of these made, and you could only find them at ProGuitarShop.com.